This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Double-click Printers. A window will appear. 4. Right-click the printer you want to set as default. A menu will appear. 5. Click Set as Default Printer. This concludes the mHelp clip.